E-commerce, also known as electronic commerce or internet commerce, refers to the buying and selling of goods or service using the internet, and the transfer of money and data to execute this transaction. E-commerce is often used to refer to the sale of physical products online, but it can also describe any kind of commercial transaction that is facilitated through the internet. Types of e-commerce models. There are four main types of e-commerce models that can describe almost every transaction that takes place between consumer and businesses. The first one, business to consumer, B2C. When a business sells a good or service to an individual consumer, example, when you buy a pair of shoes from an online retailer. The second one, business to business, B2B. When a business sells a good or service to another business, example, a business sells software as a service for other businesses to use. The third one, consumer to consumer, when a consumer sells a good or service to another consumer. Example, when you sell your old furniture on eBay to another consumer. The fourth one, consumer to business, C2B. When a consumer sells their own products or service to a business or organization, an example, an influencer offers exposure to their online audience in exchange for a fee or a photographer license to their photo for a business to use. Evolution of e-commerce. Over the course of 20 years, e-commerce evolved from a novel new concept into a major part of the world's economy. But how did that happen? In 1991, the World Wide Web is created. Then in 1995, eBay is founded and Amazon makes its first sale. In 1996, over 40 million people have internet access and online sales surpass $1 billion for the year. In 1998, PayPal is founded and changed the way people make payment online. In 2000, revenue from US online shopping totals over $25 billion. In 2003, Apple launches iTunes, the first major digital music store. In 2005, the term Cyber Monday is coined and becomes one of the biggest online shopping days of the year. In 2008, online purchases are made on mobile phones for the first time. In 2012, online B2C sales surpass $1 trillion. Examples of e-commerce. E-commerce can take on a variety of forms, involving different transactional relationships between business and consumer, as well as different objects being exchanged as a part of this transaction. The first one is retail, the sale of a product by a business directly to a customer without any intermediaries. Second, the wholesale, the sale of product in bulk, often to a retailer, then sell them directly to consumers. Third one, dropshipping, the sales of a product which is manufactured and shipped to the consumer by third party. Fourth, crowdfunding, the collection of money from consumers in advance of a product being available in order to raise the startup capital necessary to bring it to the market. Fifth, subscription, the automatic recurring purchase of a product or service on a regular basis until the subscriber chooses to cancel. Sixth, physical products, any tangible good that requires inventory to be replenished in order to be physically shipped to a customer as sales are made. Seventh, digital products, downloadable digital goods, templates and courses, or media that must be purchased for consumption or licensed for use. 8th, service, a skill or set of skills provided in exchange for the compensation. The service provider's time can be purchased for a fee. Benefits of e-commerce. The benefits of e-commerce include its around-the-clock availability, the speed of access, the wide availability of goods and service for the consumer, easy accessibility and international reach. Availability, aside from outstages or scheduled maintenance. Don't come around saying I still want you. One minute you say you're a